And a teenager is fighting for his life after being shot in a car overnight. Police say the 17-year-old was shot at the intersection of David Raines and Peach Street and was driven to the Cooper Road Plaza apartments. He was taken to Ochsner LSU Health with life-threatening injuries. So far, police have no suspects. You can find updates on this story on our website, architectshomepage.com.